My friend James Weber is needing a power adapter, so what he's done is he's taken dental floss and wired the things together with his plug into there, and then he claims the shoe grounds everything because of its rubber sole. And this is the fucking person who has created this fire to come yet tonight.
The shoe is just holding it. It's not long enough. It would fall out.
Kewin.
You are going to burn this place down.
My brother-in-law will definitely, the engineer will definitely have something to say.